No matter what you sell, you're probably not selling as much of it these days, right? Well, what are you doing with that extra time? Hopefully you're not wasting it watching horrible shows about tigers.
I don't think we're done blowing shit up today.
And napping on the couch. So I'm Adam Smith, and let's get to this week's tip. Being sheltered in place is a good thing when it comes to getting back to business basics. This is a great time to work on your contact database and your contact management systems.
Reach out and touch someone.
You should also probably spend time working on your social media.
People want to go on the internet and check out their friends.
You know, clean up your profiles, get your assets anonymized across all the platforms, and even lay out some ideas for future content, among other things. This is also a great time to get those canned videos done.
You know, working somewhere else and then doing real estate a couple hours a week.
You know, the ones that answer the questions your clients and customers ask over and over. Those videos can save you a ton of time when things get back to normal. Hell, it's a great time to be working on your video content in general. Well, whatever it is you're doing these days, don't waste this time. This is valuable time that you don't have when your business is running at 100%. Use it wisely to make sure your business is at a new level when your business is back to normal. And of course, if you, your clients, or anyone you know is in need of a mortgage, text CORE to 63566. And if you're in a sales career and you want access to more quick tips, if you want a copy of my book, Just the Tip, or if you want to find out more about our sales coaching program, you can text TIPS to 63566, and it will ping you back all that stuff. Thanks for watching, and make it another great day.